Debtors ledger, it is also called as the purchases ledger or the bought ledger. Bills payable account. Please open the formats of the creditors account and the bills payable account. Write down entries. Write down. Opening balance in creditors account. Opening balance in creditors account. Opening balance in creditors account. What do you write? Opening balance in creditors account. By balance brought down. Creditors account will write by balance brought down. Liability. We will write by balance brought down in creditors account. Then opening balance in bills payable account. Opening balance in bills payable account. Opening balance in bills payable account. Where will you show opening balance in bills payable account? Credit side. By balance brought down. Opening balance in bills payable account. And write by balance brought down. Next, goods purchased on credit. Goods purchased on credit. Goods purchased on credit. Please tell me what is entry we pass. Purchased account at R2, creditors account. Creditors account will be credited. Many a times in conversion problems, you will not be given credit purchases. You would have to calculate credit purchases by preparing the creditors ledger. Okay? By purchases, credit purchases. Next. When amount is paid to creditors. When amount is paid to creditors. When amount is paid to creditors, if you pay cash or if you pay check, what is entry you are going to pass? Creditors account at R2 cash or bank account. Creditors account at R2 cash or bank account. Payment made to the creditor is debited to the creditors account. Next, discount allowed by creditors. Discount allowed by creditors. Discount allowed by creditors. Tell me what is entry you pass. Discount allowed by creditors. Allowed by creditors. Income for us. Creditor account at R2. Discount received account. Creditors account at R2. Discount received account. Creditors account at R2 discount received account. Next. Next. Bills accepted during the year. Bills accepted during the year. Please tell me who is drawing the bill. The creditors are drawing the bill. They are sending the bill to us. We are accepting them and we are giving the bills back to the creditors. The bills drawn by creditors accepted by us. What is entry pass? Creditors account return to bills payable. Creditor account return to bills payable. Creditors account return to bills payable account. Two bills payable. Give posting in both the ledger accounts. Creditors account will be debited. Bills payable account will be credited. Next. Goods returned to suppliers. Goods returned to suppliers. Goods returned to suppliers. Goods returned to suppliers. What is entry like? Creditors account return to purchase returns. Creditors account return to purchase returns. Next, bill endorsed to creditor. Bill endorsed to creditor. We have already discussed this transaction. Bill endorsed to creditor. What bill will you endorse to creditor? Bills receivable. What is entry right? Creditor account debtor to bills receivable. It is also a form of making the payment to the creditor. Bill endorsed to creditor. Entry will be creditor account debtor to bills receivable. We are giving away a bill. Creditor is receiving it. Hence entry will be creditor account debtor to bills receivable account. Next. Bills endorsed dishonored. Bills endorsed dishonored. Bills endorsed dishonored. What is entry right? Debtor account, debtor to creditors account. By debtors. Debtor account, debtor to creditors account. Bills endorsed and dishonored. Debtor balance has to be increased. Creditor balance also has to be increased. Next. Bills payable honored on the due date. Bills payable honored on the due date. Bills payable honored on the due date. We are now paying off the bills accepted by us. What is entry right? Bills payable account debtor to bank account. Normally we'll pay through check only. Bills payable account debtor to bank account. Next, closing balance in creditors account. closing balance in creditors account. Closing balance in creditors account. Right, by, not by sir, to balance carried down. Closing balance in creditors account. We will write to balance carried down in creditors account. Balancing figure. This is closing balance in creditors. Definitely this side will be more than this side. So balance will temporarily appear only on the debit side. Brought down will be on the credit side. Okay. Right on, next. Closing balance in bills payable account. Closing balance in bills payable account. What will I write again? To balance carried down. Balance carried down. Okay, this is how we prepare the format of the creditors account and the bills payable account. Take 5 minutes time.